beauties. Often mistaken for ruby, they are in fact spinel, a stone named after the Latin word for arrow. They were mistaken for rubies quite often, as seen in the Timor ruby, which is in the crown jewels at the moment. They thought that it was ruby, but in fact it was a large spinel, the largest spinel that they found, I believe. These are worth quite a little bit of money. Very, very pretty earrings. I love the colour. Really nice, vibrant red. Quite sparkly stone. These are going to be an up-and-coming sale in June Fine Art.